Praise. Praise the Lord, everybody. Praise the Lord, everybody. Did you come to give him glory tonight? Did you come to give him praise tonight? I wanted you to get up this morning to praise him. I wanted you to walk through the day at work and everything that you did with a praise in your mouth. And his praise shall continually be in my mouth. Come on and open your mouth and bless the name of the Lord. Come on, saints, don't save anything and don't hold nothing back. I want to see you open up your mouth and give God the best praise in your mouth. He's been good to you. Now bring your praise up to his goodness. Ah, his goodness is great. Now give him a great praise. Who do you think's been making a way for you? Who do you think's been opening up doors for you? How do you think you made it through the test of time? How do you think you made it through all the darts that the enemy tried to destroy you? Now I need you to open up your mouth like you're grateful, like you're glad about it. Now look here, I didn't come all the way from DC to look at y'all. I came to have church. What makes me feel good is to be around a bunch of folks that love to praise God. Because when I say glory, I want you to say hallelujah. When I say hallelujah, I want somebody to speak in tongues. Now open up your mouth one more good time and run the devil out of here. Oh, the devil is a liar. I said the devil is a liar. Hallelujah. Now find two or three saints that's sitting around you and give them a holy hug and tell them I love you and ain't nothing you can do about it. We need love in the world. Everything going on in this world today, we need to show love. All the hatred against us, we need some love around here. Number 45 done turn the heat up, but the devil is a liar. We are more than conquerors through him that love us. Can we celebrate our Apostle Bishop David Evans? Come on. To this great church and to all the pastors of this fellowship, to all of the saints of God, I'm just glad to be here. I'm saved. I said I'm saved. You know why? Because I believed him and now he saved me. Anybody glad because of the blood that he gave you? Washed you, cleansed you, brought you through, brought you out. Well, that's the reason why we should celebrate the King on tonight. Can we celebrate the King tonight? I want you to clap your hands like it's your last time. Praise the Lord, everybody. Hallelujah. We've come to celebrate the King. We've come to magnify and glorify the name of the Lord. He's holy, righteous, and King. Let's shout your praise, our King. He's the ruler of everything. Let's lift his name on high. Come on, Zion, we praise our King every tonight. Let's shout ruler of everything, lift his name on high. Come on, put your hand on it right here. He's worthy of our praise, Lord God and Ancient of Days. Put your hand on it. Let's celebrate our King, ruler of everything. Listen. He's washed me of all praise. Lord God, and angel of pain. Victorious, he's reigning over us. He's a great God. 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 If you know he's great, stomp your feet if you know he's great, shout with joy if you know he's great, wave your hand if you know he's great.
Ha!
Praise God before it starts. Yes, Lord, today will be the best day. I know somebody's saying, if I could see that, I'd say it. But slap somebody and say it until you see it then. Ah, today will be. And it don't matter what's going on in the street. All I know is today will be the best day. Slap somebody and say, best day, best day, best day. Oh, the best is yet to come. I said the worst is over and the best. Oh. Oh, y'all don't believe it because there's not a praise behind it. When you see what you see and you know what you know, you don't get to wait on it. You just praise God before it happens. Oh, you got to declare it out of your mouth what it is that God. Y'all too quiet. I said you're too quiet. God told me to tell my audiences when I go out that this year is going to be a year of recompense. Recompense, what you mean recompense? Recompense means payback. God's getting ready to pay you back from all the hell you've been through. God's getting ready to pay you back after blessing everybody else and you forgot about yourself. I see Christmas in September. Mother's Day is gonna come again in October. And we get ready to celebrate Father's Day this weekend. But I wonder if anybody in the room knows that the best day is on its way. Yes, it is. The reason these things can happen is because we serve a God that's amazing. I said we serve a God that's amazing. He does exceeding abundantly above all that we think or imagine. Who wouldn't serve this kind of God? Who wouldn't serve this kind of God? Get your hands up and tell him he's amazing. Help me tonight. You're amazing.
You're amazing.
You're amazing.
You're amazing.
You're so amazing.
So amazing.
You're amazing.
You're amazing.
You're amazing.
You're amazing.
You're so amazing.
So amazing.
You cause the sun, the stars, and moon to shine. I'm so glad you're mine. Oh, I'm glad to say you're mine.
Your mouth tonight and tell God how amazing. Somebody say, yes, you are, Jesus.
That's a good place to praise him right there. Oh, there's a good place to praise him. Let the redeemed of the Lord say so. Whom the Lord hath redeemed out of the hand of the enemy. Now praise him. I gotta get out of here. I feel a dance. I feel a shout in my feet. After all that God has done, all I can turn around and say, thank God for one more chance. Anybody glad for one more chance?
Chicago,
what
we was weighing on the mind, but I heard the voice of Jesus whispering softly in my ear. I am the resurrection. Keep on preaching the word. When they turn a deaf ear, keep on digging.